those games that we were losing, you know, we felt like we were doing the right things. A bunch of them going in for us. Now they kind of are. I mean, we're kind of have bared down so much more again. We're really working hard and getting the payout right now.
Can you talk about your coaching staff? Every practice we've seen adjustments, certain adjustments throughout the year. Has that made a difference? And this is why you guys have turned it around?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, they're on top of things, and they see things in our game that we can improve on. And you know, guys have been doing a good job of having better practices this year, and really focusing on improving a little bit each day, and having a focus. That's something nice to have. You know, we got to bring if we want to be a better team. So.
Is that why the players changed and
it's yeah. Why you got the power? Yeah, I think we were doing the right things for a while, but finding some more space out there, guys, maybe settling in, making some better plays with the puck, and we're getting pucks in the net, and guys are paying the price of the puck, and they're getting something going now, so it's nice to see.